I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
This is perfect, thank you. We'll come up with a plan to take them down right away. Oh, it's actually quite a few familiar orbs. Their outposts give the Mojavans complete dominance over the Lustrous Road, but now that we know their plans, we can start loosening their grasp on the region. Head to their camp and put it to the torch. Without a base of operations, we can drive them out of our land. Not a bad new nick.
We will force them to retreat before the real battle begins.
The advantage the Mojavan mercenaries have over us is their armor. All of the armors are from the hands of an elusive master craftsman. If we can find the source, that should lead us to the force behind the mercenaries. Bring me their armor and their armor repair tools. I might be able to identify the marker with enough samples.
This is no simple task. Thank you.
Our camp here is exposed. The mercenaries are poised to strike at any moment. There's no time to mount a successful defense, so our only option is a swift offense. We need to strike them down with their guards, or we need to strike down their guards before they move out. Are you ready?
This is no simple task. Thank you.
And they're giving us more potions.
What's wrong?
Did we read that? Yeah, we did. Are the Mojavans stranded? Good. We've got plenty of mine to recover our goods, or plenty of time to recover our goods.
Let me know if you need anything.
Hello.
Ah, with no snakes to fear, our soldiers grow stronger. Thank you for your aid. More potions.
I need your help.
More potions from you too?
What's wrong?
Yep, more potions. Okay. Thank you so much for doing this for me. I still intend to recover the bodies eventually, but this puts my mind at ease. The letter that the Mojavan mercenaries had was addressed to Samira. You show it to her. A letter? This is... goodness, above this. This is from my fiancé, Baron. Thank you so much. I live for only one thing now, revenge on the Mojavan mercenaries. As long as I draw breath, I will seek their destruction. The Mercs have scouts and sentries watching Acelix trade routes and fields. Destroy them to return the advantage to us.
Oh, please, kill them all!
Let me know if you need anything.
And that's just the mission board. Anything else? Don't think so. How's our inventory looking? Okay, so that's the torch that we're supposed to be using. That, I believe... well, we'll hold on to her. Let's go ahead and use our strength and constitution. And did that guy not give us another strength potion? Or maybe I haven't done the quest yet. I think that'll do it. Let's sell those two items real quick. If there is a vendor. There may not be one. Okay, well, I guess we won't do that then. Just a few seconds here. So we need 4 skirmishers and burn the tents. 12 guards. That's a lot of guards. Alright, I guess we'll see if we... let's start off with the tents, I guess. Where is those? Okay, yep, we know where that's at. That's that place I said we'd be coming back to. Oddly enough, we gotta kill the operatives again. I was expecting to kill watchmen and stuff like that. I don't know if he just now spawned or if he spawned because I opened up that tent. Either way, let's go ahead and take him out just to be safe. No loot. Probably not, because I think he spawned when I burned that tent. Yep. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's go ahead and use a health pot just to be safe. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use one more health pot. We only need one more equipment stand. See if we can get one of those without aggro, and then we'll finish off with the watchers and operators, I guess. Here. Why did he reset? Oh, don't see me. Yeah, he saw me. Stamina potion or energy potion. I was getting ready to say, I was like, I did not aim that over on top of that building. Go over here and bandage up real quick, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up pulling two of those guys. Oh, we'll just take this guy out. I just realized I have not seen any of the mercenary armor. Let's go have a look at that. These guys may actually be surrounding the armor, and I might be able to do two birds with one stone. Oh, okay, that's a totally separate drop. We can farm these nodes while we farm the armor. Why are you resetting? I didn't drag you that far. Come on now. There's still a little bit more health there. Not like we're taking any damage, but still, I'd rather have it. And we can farm some nodes. Yeah. Well, that is a terrible drop rate. We just now got our first armor piece. Maybe that'll change after we're done killing the guards. Still need a few more of those. Mess with that guy though. Let him reset. Not part of our quest, so I don't want to mess with it. Takes way too long to kill stuff. Like we're leveling up a little bit faster. We're about halfway to 42. Could just be that I've actually sat down and done a recording for 3 hours versus just an hour or so at a time. So we got some more potions to use up. Looks like we're down to constitution only. Wait. Energy potion. Let's actually move some stuff around. Yep, down to constitution. Works for me. Now, hopefully that we got the guards killed, the armor will drop a little bit more often. I hope. That's a lot of killing though. Yeah. Monster Hunt. Let's go ahead and pick that up. Oops. It's not the Y, it was the bracket, and I can't hit the bracket. Looks like it is time to change mounts. This is definitely one of the longer quests we've done in a while, and why did he reset? It's twice that's happened. It wasn't the same NPC, but that's twice it's happened in this area. So there's the mark for that one guy. It requires 5 Bone Crusher. I have no idea what that is. Dimbasaur. Oh, I'd have to tame. And it requires an elite taming potion. 15 elite taming potions. No idea where you get that stuff at. We'll go ahead and learn it, I guess. That's a terrible drop rate to get that mark. We've been out here for a while. And we still need 2 more of the armor pieces. That's gonna be a video in and of itself, just killing these guys.
Wow.
Level 50 health elixirs. I think we already had that one. Why in the world is the level 45 area dropping level 50 stuff? I was under the assumption this was a level 40 to 45 zone. Hopefully it's not a level 40 to 50 zone. That's... we're gonna be here a while. Finally! Okay, we are still missing something though. Two more of the... assault on the Mohammed outpost. Two more of something out there. Maybe the operatives, possibly? Is it the operatives or the watchmen? The watchmen, okay. He finally caught up to us. Done, done, and done. Good, because I need me a short break. How's that inventory? Of course I can't sell anything, but I did want to look at that. Okay, yeah, I think we do have that recipe. I'll hold on to it just to be safe. Everything else is looking good. I'm actually going to go ahead and we'll cut the video here. I need to take me a little bit of a break. I'll start the editing process on this one, and then we'll be back and turn all that stuff in and get busy again. So if you guys enjoyed it, until next time, Scully signing out.